So are you feeling better? Usually on TBT, we kind of have a little extra fun in the control room, I'll be honest. Mm-hmm. Singing along, doing bad harmony and stuff like that. Today you have been so distracted.
Look, there's a reason why I waited 5 years to get a new phone. There is a reason, or there's about 1,000 reasons why. And right now, my worst fear is happening. I bought a phone yesterday.
All right, so hold on a second, just real quick. Did you get a new case?
Yeah, my poor little case. It was hanging on.
Oh, my gosh.
I love that case.
Evidently, you did.
It died.
They say, you know, when you keep something too long, you can't even donate it.
Oh, no.
It was threadbare and pitiful. Mm-mm. So congratulations. You got a new phone.
Well, I don't know if it's congratulations or I'm sorry you got a new phone, because I got a new phone. But first of all, the guy that helped me yesterday was great. I mean, okay. He was awesome. So that was, had a really good experience in the store.
Did he point and laugh a little like, dude, you just now replacing this?
I said, do you know when I got it? He goes, well, your account's 3.5 years old and this phone wasn't available 3.5 years ago. So you've had it longer than you've had your account, but you're eligible for an upgrade.
You think? So
that's like the crank start phone. So we had trouble getting it to charge.
Sharon, get me the courthouse.
You have to have the phone at an angle with the wire pointing in a certain direction to get it to charge. I mean, y'all have been through this thing, and I held on forever. But now, if you're an advertiser and you're trying to reach your sales representative or someone else at the radio station, and you happen to have my email address, good luck with that, because I can't make it work. I can't get my email.
Oh, that's so funny.
And you'd think that nobody would email me in their right mind, but every now and then something important comes through me for some reason.
Well, it's interesting because I don't know how you're going to act now, being able to go more than 10 minutes without having your phone on the charger.
Look, I have figured out if I prop it up on my lamp before I go to bed, and I know it's going to charge while I sleep so my alarm works. I figured out all. So I'm still trying to charge it the old way. I don't have to do that.
You can have freedom.
Yeah. My car charger, I didn't even plug it in this morning. I'm so excited.
Oh, but of course, there's nothing to charge on it because you don't have anything hooked up to it yet.
Well, I can't use my email. So I do have, I have the essentials. I have Facebook. I have Instagram. I have PayPal. And that's about it.
The Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee, only on Big 102.1.